Well, welcome back to the barn project. If you watched last week's video, you saw I built this chicken coop here, and this is going to work out pretty well. But there's a few other things that I'd like to get done out here. I got to figure out the lighting for one. Be nice to have lights in there. One thing that I have on the other part of the barn for lighting is we have a combination of regular light bulbs and light bulbs that are red. The red is supposed to kind of help keep the animals a little bit more peaceful at night. So the red ones are on 24 hours a day. And then we only bring up the main barn lights when we need them. Vivian, what did we talk about? We talked about eating the cat food. This is unbelievable. Yeah, you need to get going. So that'll be nice to get that opened up and be able to see in there a little bit better and see what's going on. These videos are something that I want to make or not, but I just thought I'd come out here and enjoy the morning and bring the camera with for once and see what you guys thought. If you want to see more videos like this, kind of come along for the hunting season, let me know. Tell me what you think. If nothing else, it's going to be a beautiful morning.
Some food.
All right, go find some breakfast, please. Thank you. Go find breakfast. Dude. Hey, you. Good morning. Hey, Pretzel.
Pretzel. Daisy, what are you
doing? Oh, perfect. Yeah.
Great.
So, you know, you left the door open so all the chickens would have ran out behind you. When you go in, you shut the door.
Oh, guys. Dad, can they come out?
Yeah.
Oh. Bye, Jude.
Just out cleaning the chicken boxes. Getting the new hen boxes all ready for the chicks. It'll be quite a while before they need them, but still nice to have it ready.
Daisy, Pretzel, get down from there.
Well, we're back out in the barn and Libby just broke it. What? How come you broke the chicken coop?
I didn't.
You what?
I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
You hardly have any dirt on your face. This is ridiculous. So, well, as you can see, we're making some changes. A couple of changes. So we're going to be able to see the chickens a little bit easier. And we're also, believe it or not, even though we're going to be able to see them a little bit easier, I think we're doing a little bit of predator upgrades as well. That was something that Sarah had kind of requested. But other than that, things are looking pretty good. We're kind of going coop to coop and just doing upgrades. Get all this done before winter. Just got the new coop built in here this past week. It's looking beautiful. Added in some new features. So anyways, we're gonna get to work. What the heck's going on? Yeah, I know. Oh, hey, you found a little treat there. Good job. Sorry about the semi-private room, but we gotta get stuff done. Yeah, this is gonna be so much better. You gonna help there, Vivian? I'm gonna go get you a hammer. Well, as you can see, we're starting to make some headway here. Got most of the paneling off. We're gonna start getting all this fencing taken care of and moved. And the new fencing is going to get added in, but this sure is going to make a huge difference to be able to see inside there and be able to see the girls a little bit better. And I'm really excited to have it looking pretty sharp here in a little bit. Yeah, that's going to be a lot better. I don't know if we're going to be able to get that off of there, but it don't matter. We can check it out from the inside too. So I'm going to give Vanny a really fun job here though. Well, are you enjoying your job?
Yeah, not at all.
Do a good job. The chickens appreciate it.
I don't
know what to do. Where's Mike Rowe when you need him?
What?
He used to have a show called Dirty Jobs.
Why?
Because this is a dirty job I think he'd be good at.
I'll do it.
You're doing it for free, though.
Why?
I'm not paying you.
Why?
Are you going to live with us?
I didn't realize how much them runner ducks quack like a hen mallard.
Oh yeah, they're loud.
Yeah,
that thing's out there right now just quacking away just like a hen mallard. I thought it was the hen mallard. I think Deucey. A lot of action out here today. Hey, did anybody see where Vivian went? How about you? You know where she went? How about you down there? Where's Vivian? You know where Vivian is? I'm gonna take that as a no. These boards are going to work out pretty good. Nice little splash board inside of here and help keep any predators out. All right, take your time. Nice and slow, okay? What do you think? What do you think? What do you think, Tula? This is easier to see the chickens, isn't it? Does it look different? Yeah, you're kind of confused. What do you think? It's looking good, isn't it?
It's looking really good.
Yeah.
They seem to like it.
Yeah, it's incredible how much more you can see in there.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, it's going to be so much nicer.
I think you did this just to put me in a cage.
Yeah, well, how'd you talk Mom into taking over for you? Hey, Deuce. Yeah, you can see everybody so much better now.
Mm-hmm.
Stay down.
What?
Deuce, you be nice.
Good night, guys. Have sweet dreams.
Hey, Deuce, how's it going? Did you have a good day? See if we got any eggs in the new coop. Well, what the heck? This isn't eggs. Looks like Mom made you guys a nice little bed. It's ridiculous. All right, go back to your cat naps. Well, as you can see, we're out behind the barn, and what we're doing is we're making the new chicken run for the new chicken coop. So hopefully get all this done before winter. All right, Van, let's throw that level back up there and see where we're at. A little bit higher. Perfect. So the plan with this coop is going to be really similar to the one on the other side of the barn. Basically the same style, except for it's not going to come out as far. Anyways, we're going to get these posts in here and plan on having probably a pass-through door here so that you can get into the coop nice and easy. Let's see how close we are. Not bad. You want to hand me that hammer? Lucky, where the heck are your friends at? I think they're all down at the pond. What are you doing up here with the chickens? What are you grumpy about? Foghorn, where are you going? All right, you go play with Lucky then. You guys be nice to each other. Oh, we got the first couple of posts put in, so that's good. Well, welcome back everybody to the coop build. That method you saw of us burning the wood there, it's called the Shoisui ban method. It's a Japanese method of wood preserving. Kind of cool. I've used it on a few projects here, and we'll see how it turns out. Probably have to wait a few years to really see if it works good. But yeah, absolutely beautiful day today. My actual original plan for this was to have the coop just sealed off right here at the post. So we definitely got to get some sun. That's why we're building this coop out a little bit. Well, I think we're looking pretty good here. We got all the posts put in and set. So we're going to kind of just switch gears right now, and we're going to go and start working on this little chicken door that's going to go in over here. A lot of times with projects, I like kind of switching gears and going from one thing to the next. You get a little bit more sense of completion. I don't know if it's the smartest way to do it, but it's just kind of how I like doing stuff. So I just love how open this barn is now. It's awesome. How's it going in there, girls? Hey, quackers. Hey, don't hurt each other. How's it going over there, fellas? Well, this is right where the door's gonna go right there. So we'll get cutting. Good. Would you find a nice place to go? All right. So what we're working on now is basically building the door frame. And what this is going to be is this is going to be a glider. Saved a piece of siding. And this will basically go up in here and glide right on down. Basically kind of freaking out in there. Basically, it'll just be a slider door and work out like that. So we'll get this mounted up. I think we found a bent one. And that door's, like I said, is gonna travel inside of this groove. And different than the other side, I actually made the bottom board over here a little bit longer. That way the door could slide all the way open and still be supported. I got the end board here, I notched it as well so the door can fit right into it, and it's going to just fit right here on the end. I left the notch all the way down because you'd be surprised how much debris ends up in here. It's kind of nice to have that little hole there for that debris to fall down into. I'm not too worried about the miter joints on this. You know, it's just a barn project for the coop. You know, some people really get worked up about miter joints. My brother-in-law happens to be one of those people that gets really worked up about miter joints. But we're not going to worry about that, and that's a story for another day. So, well, there we go. The door's in place. It's a little snug, but I think for now I'm going to just leave it, and we'll probably put a handle on it later to easily slide it back and forth. Looks pretty good from the inside, too. Well, all in all, this is turning out pretty awesome. Vivian? I shouldn't even have to say it anymore. Sit, Sadie, sit. Good dog.